it is required to find the value of a and b. The integral value is given, is equal to this one. Then we differentiate both sides such that the differentiation under integration get cancelled. When we differentiate both sides, here this integration sign get cancelled and remain is only 4 e raised to x minus 25 divided 2 e raised to x minus 5. And derivative of this as a x derivative as a constant. B into logarithmic term, we know that derivative of log of f of x is, that is modulus of f of x is 1 upon f of x into derivative of f of x as f dash of x. Then using this here, b into derivative of logarithmic term, that is 1 upon f of x is this one, 2 e raised to x minus 5 into derivative of this as 2 e raised to x, and this constant 5 the derivative is 0 plus constant c is derivative is again 0. Then we simplify this 4 e raised to x minus 25 divided 2 e raised to x minus 5 is equal to here a plus b into this 2 e raised to, that is 2b e raised to x divided 2 e raised to x minus 5. Then here same thing denominator, here also same thing denominator. Then in order to cancel out, we multiply whole the equation by 2 e raised to x minus 5. Then when we multiply here also 2 e raised to x minus 5, here a into 2 e raised to x minus 5, here also 2 into e raised to x minus 5. That is this term and this term get cancelled, as well as this term and this term get cancelled. The remain is here left hand 4 e raised to x minus 25, and for this right hand a into this means a into 2 e raised to x minus 5 plus 2b e raised to x is remain. Then we have to find the value for a and b. We compare the coefficient of e raised to x and constant. Here is 4 e raised to x minus 25, and for right hand, that is twice a e raised to x minus 5a plus twice b e raised to x, means this twice b plus twice a into e raised to x. Then 4 e raised to x minus 25 is equal to twice a plus twice b into e raised to x minus 5a. Then compare the coefficient. Compare the coefficient, that is here e raised to x coefficient is twice a twice a plus twice b, and here e raised to x coefficient is 4. Means here twice a plus twice b is equal to 4, and for constant minus 5a, here is minus 25. Second is minus 5a is equal to minus 25. Minus 5, 5 get cancelled, minus and 5 get cancelled. A is equal to 5. Then substitute this value of a as here, that is 2 into a means 5 plus 2b is equal to 4. Means 2b is equal to 4, transfer this 2 into 5, 10, that is minus 6, that is b is equal to minus 3. Means we get value for a as 5 and b as minus 3. That is a is 5, b as minus. Integration is given, integration f of x log of sin x dx, and is equal to log of sin x plus c is given, and it is required to find f of x. Always remember, if we are given left hand side integration and right hand side is equal to logarithmic term is there, and some constant term a, b or some f of x value is required, then always first differentiate on both sides. After differentiating, we get directly the whatever the value is required. Okay, then here we differentiate both sides, then differentiate with respect to x. When we differentiate left hand side, that is differentiation under integration get cancelled to each other, means directly only we are remain f of x divided log of sin x, and for the right hand we get actual differentiation of this. We know that derivative of log of f of x is 1 upon f of x into its derivative f dash of x. Then suppose we consider this inside term as some function f of x, then this log derivative means 1 upon this f of x, f of x means log of sin x, means 1 upon f of x, that is log of sin x, into again the derivative of this f of x, that is f dash of x, means into derivative of this f of x, that is log of sin x. Okay, and this constant derivative is 0, means here f of x divided log of sin x is equal to this 1 upon log of sin x into, again derivative of log term is there. We know that log derivative is 1 upon this term into derivative of, again this term is, we have to use a chain rule, again derivative of sine x. Okay, what we do, we consider this function as f of x, then log of f of x derivative is 1 upon f of x into derivative of f of x. Okay, then again in order to derivative this logarithmic term, again suppose consider this sine x as our f of x, then what is derivative of log of f of x? 1 upon f of x, and here f of x, what we have considered? Sine x, means 1 upon sine x into derivative of, again f of x, that is f dash of x, means derivative of sin x. Okay, therefore here left hand side remain as it is, f of x log of sin x is equal to this 1 upon sin x into derivative of sin x, we know that it is cos x, therefore 1 upon log of sin x into this 1 upon sin x into cos x term, then cos x upon sin x is cot x. Okay, therefore f of x divided log of sin x is equal to 1 upon log of sin x into cos upon sin, that is cot x into cot x. Okay, therefore if we compare this left hand and right hand side, here is f of x upon this term, here cot x upon this term, and it is required to find the value of, we are required to find the value of f of x, means if we cancel out this denominator term, or if we compare these two sides directly, what we get, f of x is equal to cot x, that is value of f of x is cot x, means our option is correct.